wasn't so hard, was it? Get rid of this. And hell, let's get rid of all of this. And this needs to go, because this is actually going to be water. Christ.
Go away!
So annoying. Right. That means that this actually needs to have cobblestone going all around it. There we go. Right, that's... Right, yeah, that's fine. So it's only shallow water, which is fair enough. Possibly make it one deeper. Hell, why not? Okay, and then here we've got our water. Sorry, I'm getting cold. Excuse me one second while I say recording and then mute everything. Recording, BRB. Right, there we go. Right, so we've got our steps going along here, but the problem with these is that we can't actually get onto our boat because of this. So, easy solution. well, not particularly easy, but never mind. Place it. Oh, you're so annoying. Thank you. There we go. And then we'll delete all that. Ah, oh, come here. I know I didn't want a very big building, but this is very fiddly. Okay. So that's where you get onto your boat. It feels high, doesn't it? It feels too high. Although I do kind of like this step off into the water. Well, we'll see what it looks like, and if it's not good, then we'll change it. So here's the balcony that sticks out, and this will come out to here, but it'll actually come out further. So you'll be able to come and stand over here. Maybe collect goods from a boat. Maybe I'll have a boat there. Then this is pretty much just remnants of... It's just like a stake, just kind of there. This does work quite well, actually. Right, and then here's how you get in. Now, I do like the idea of all the pathways in this town being kind of raised platforms. But I don't want them to be as big as... I don't want them to be three blocks wide, so I guess just two would do. Something about that, it just makes it feel a lot more swampy, because you don't want anything touching the water, because it's also... the ground, because it's also wet. You know, it just rots straight through wood. Oops. There we go, and then this should join up quite nicely. Touchwood. Oh, not that nicely. Oh well, that'll do. There we go, so this is where you take your boat. This won't do. So you're gonna have to bring that out. Ah, come here. There we go. Great. I'm going to add a few holes because I think the swamp so far is looking too clean, and a few people have said that they think the swamp is looking too clean, so I'm just going to... I can't really add holes in decking, but I can definitely add some holes in the roof without too much problems. Let's fill in that hole there. Just stick in a few bits of mossy cobblestone. There we go. Lovely. Alright, let's add in some boats. So first of all, I'm going to add in a few normal boats like this. These should sit quite nicely. There we go. Ooh, oh dear. That one's gone walkies. That's fine. Yeah, we'll add like a boat here. Put some boats around. There we go. And now I'm gonna build like a kind of barge here. Now I don't really know how this is gonna work. I might build it like out a little bit into the water, like here. But basically, I want to build a barge, which is simple as hell. It's basically like a raft, except slightly. These have to be like that. There's no kind of alternative to that stupid water. And that has to be like that. Let's get rid of all this. Nope. There we go. Right, so that's just a floating bit of wood, which is kind of what we wanted, but something a little bit more advanced would probably be nice. I'm going to make it another block thick and make it stick out at each end. And then, must be thicker than that. I'm trying to imagine what it looks like. It's not quite thick enough, is it? And that kind of works. Sort of does what I wanted it to. Basically, I wanted to separate the these side pieces from the actual main boat. If I just do this, that could probably work too. Stop raining, please. Thank you. There we go. I actually had a toy one of these when I was young. It's quite cool. There we go. I'm alright with that. I'm going to try something. Probably won't work, but I'll be okay. Actually, no, that looks fine from above. Yeah, that's right. It looks absolutely fine from above water. It looks really dodgy when you're underwater, but there we go. That makes it look a lot more bargy. Cool. What if I do that? See, that looks normal underwater as well, but then obviously when you come under, it looks really strange, but. Could I? I could make it sit a lot. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Because as I keep saying, this settlement is about looks. Oh, bugger. Damn. Ah. Okay. So obviously, because the chance of going underwater in any kind of like cinematic or anything, it's just not gonna happen, is it? So. This should look okay. Oh, I just destroyed a bit of that. That's not going to look okay. Oh, let me out of the stupid water! Christ! Right, I've got to fix this water before I carry on. That's going to bug the hell out of me. Fix water 6. Right, and then underneath. Clear away a little bit of this. A bit of half blocks. Not there. So this is, yeah, as I said, it looks really dodgy when you're actually under here, but from over here, it looks a lot more feasible. Now we get rid of this. Now, what am I going to put on this raft? Raft. That's a raft. Really weird then. Right, magenta wool. That'll make some nice boxes and crates and stuff. And what else can we put on there? Some bit of stone. I don't really want that kind of stone. Let's put some gravel on it. And a chest. Oops. And a chest. Where have we gone? There we go. Great. There we go. There's our thing. Alright, I'm just going to fix water 10. Fix what we can, at least. And then, yeah, as I said, it looks really weird underwater, but absolutely fine above water. Cool. So there's our barge. There's our kind of thing. This does look a bit strange. Because these archways aren't, they're a bit too flat, but there's not much I can do apart from this. And that looks weird. I don't really know what else I could do. Actually, that does look okay. That's fine. I can put it over this end and like that too. Okay, cool. Right, so I'm going to stop recording now. Thank you for watching. I'm pretty happy with that little docky type thing. Let me just take the screenshot for the thumbnail. Turn the brightness down. There we go. How should the screenshot go? I don't really want to bother drawing all that as well. Go from this angle. Maybe down like that. So we can see the boats. There you go, that'll do. F2. Right, okay, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to like my Facebook page for more cool stuff. Don't forget to rate this video, leave a comment below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!